program, it highly encourages it. And the way that it does that is it asks universities to look at the services that they can offer students. Can they offer students 24-hour hotline? Can they offer students long-term, short-term therapy? If they can't offer these things that are best practices, then the law encourages them to work with outside community organizations to build that support structure for students. And that is something that is extremely exciting about this legislation, because giving students access to experts in this field is going to ensure that they have a better experience. We know in the movement that when you provide a survivor of violence with an advocate from that first disclosure, from that first moment, it's having someone on your side who can help you navigate the many systems that you might come in contact with. And we see in studies over decades that having an advocate in the process, working with a victim, increases the likelihood that that victim is going to have a positive experience as they navigate systems.